Hi, this is John. I'm going to show you a really easy way to do binary addition. Now, before we start working out the problems, I want to show you some of the rules we're going to follow to make it really easy. The first thing I'm going to show you is the magic table of binary addition. 0 plus 0 equals 0. 0 plus 1 equals 1. 1 plus 0 equals 1. 1 plus 1 always equals 1, 0. Some of the other things we're going to follow is we're always going to add two digits at a time to keep it simple. We're always going to work in one column at a time, and we're going to do a quick check in decimal just to check our work. Now, for our first example, I put the magic table off to the left just as a reference. So we have 110 plus 101. Well, let's just work it out. 0 plus 1, looking at the table, equals 1. 1 plus 0, looking at the table, equals 1. And 1 plus 1 equals 10, looking at the table. Put our 0 down, carry the 1 to the next column. Now we have that carried 1, and we're just going to bring that down. So 110 plus 101 equals 1011, according to our table. Let's check it in decimal, just to be sure. So we, up at the top, I put a decimal to binary conversion table. So, and you just add up the ones in the columns. So here we have a 1 under the 4. 4 plus 2, we have a 1 under the 2, equals 6. Well, that's the end of that one. Let's move on to the next. 4 plus 1 equals 5. And here in the in our answer, we have 8 plus 2 plus 1, that equals 11. Well, 6 plus 5 definitely equals 11. So we know that one to be correct. Let's do a little bit harder one. In this example, we have 10101 plus 11101. So starting from the right, working left, 1 plus 1 equals 10, correct? So we put our 0 down, carry our 1. Now here we have two numbers. So 1 plus 0, right? We have our carried 1 plus 0. That equals 1. Now that 1 plus the 0 that it's over equals 1. See how we're doing it here? 1 plus 1, well, in the next column we have 1 plus 1, that equals 10. Put our 0 down, carry our 1. 1 plus 0 equals 1. 1 plus 1 is 0, 1. 1 plus 1 is 0, 1. So here we put our 0 down and carry our 1 to the next column. 0 plus 1 equals 1. And we have a single carried 1 left over. We can just bring that down. So our final answer is 110010. Let's check our work. So in this column we have, in our very top row, we have 16 plus 4 plus 1, that equals 21. Below that is 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 1 equals 29. In our answer, we have 32 plus 16 plus 2, and that's 50. Well, 21 plus 29 definitely equals 50, so we know that to be correct. Well, thanks for watching, and if my video was even a little bit helpful, give it a like, subscribe to my channel, or leave me a comment, or come visit me at youtuber.com. Thanks again.